Yeah, I know it's a good rope, but I just think that the snow weighs so much.
Yeah, that's thousands of pounds.
Watch out, dude. So, Chris made a tarp and a stick to pull the snow off the roof. So far we weren't having a lot of luck, so Craig tied it to the tractor. So I don't know if it's tied to the tractor, if it's gonna work.